So I'm excited because one of the keys to success is the power of the mind. And the power of the mind is what you think about on a daily basis. How are your emotions affecting your hormonal levels? And who do you hang out with? Do you spend time with the quality people that you need to? And I think the important thing too is there something that you can do on a regular basis and kind of turn this whole thing around? Really get yourself on track.